All right, pal. Mr. Lubbers, say hi to the camera. Everybody, you know what? You guys never get any credit, but let me tell you, guys sound awesome. I was here last night, all right?
Sorry, they're tuning.
What's that?
They're tuning.
Yeah.
Party on my own, anyway, doing what I can. Yeah, we read it. All fairy tale creatures and fairy tale things are hereby banished from the city of Doomlock. All freaks and fruitcakes will be sent to a resettlement facility.
It smells like fun here.
All right, when I call your name, step forward. Pinocchio the puppet. No. I'm not a puppet. I'm a real boy. That's your Patrick Mutt down there. Fairy godmother. Ugly duckling. Man, I tell ya, sometimes being a fairy tale creature sucks pie now. Life is disappointing. That's how it goes. For poor
Pinocchio.
Story of my life. Always doomed to fail. Cheated by a fox. Swallowed by a whale. That's the story of my life. Oh yeah. That's the story of my life.
Three bears. Take your spot over there by Pinocchio. No, that's too close. Too far.
Just right.
Can't you see that you're our only one?
I'm going to talk into this Farquaad guy, and when I come back, I want you all off my land and back to where you came from.
My calendar's open. I'll bring you soup. Or I'll
come on in.
I want. that whole dragon and lava thing. I'll have to find somebody else to go.
Big surprise.
Captain, gather the men and summon the citizens. We're having a raffle and bring the cookie to the swamp.
Swamp? Is that the best I get?
Oh, until the world falls fair, then I need to get my hair pressed. We're gonna go get a queen.
Okay, the rules are very simple. You see a car or a wagon on the side of the road and punch buddy!
Oh!
Fun, isn't it?
No, what kind of insane game is that?
Haven't you ever been on a road trip?
No.
Man, you need to get out more. Because, oh, punch buddy!
Ow! Donkey!
I got you with that wagon full of hair, but then you see that?
Donkey, you do that one more time!
See, this is another reason why you need me around. Because who else is gonna fill you in on all the fun stuff you missed out on? You may not know, but you are the luckiest over.
Punch buggy!
Ah!
Cutting cards at 3 o'clock.
Oh, Mother Teresa, that hurt!
You know, that was pretty fun. Shall we play again?
No, that's fine. You win. Oh, Mission Mamanda, like I spy. I was on a picnic or something that's not gonna put me in a body cast.
Don't kid, look. It's Lord Farquaad's castle.
Oh! Ah, I thought it was like getting us there, right?
It's a bit big, isn't it? You think you might be compensating for something? Ah, forget
it. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the new Long Neck Princess Festival. The show's about to begin!
Hey, you!
Looking up here, into your life.
They're looking up
into your life. determine who will have the honor of rescuing Princess Fiona from the fiery keep of the dragon.
Excuse me. Are you Lord Farquaad?
Maybe. Does the name strike fear in your heart?
No, but that little hat does.
Hold up this thing in here.
Hey, look, I'm just here to get my swamp back.
Your swamp?
Yes, my swamp.
Newsflash, ogre. That oozing mudkin of yours is actually within the province of Duloc, and therefore under my jurisdiction.
Now look here, half pint.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, this is too perfect.
What?
You, big and hulking and perfectly expendable. My people of Duloc, we have a winner.
Yeah!
Congratulations, ogre. You've won the great and noble honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
But we're already on our own quest, is he?
Yes, to get my swamp back.
Yes, and you've nearly accomplished it. All you have to do is this one little teeny task, and then I'll hand back the deed to your swamp.
And what is this one little teeny task?
Oh, Captain. The dossier on the Royal Highness.
Tex-Mex.
Ooh, she seems nice. What else?
She's been locked in a tower since she was 7 years old.
That's so sad. Locked in a tower all alone since you were 7 years old. Seven.
You are so weird.
Pretty maiden in a laugh box, how I wonder does
well, I'll put an apple in the ring for you, evil cookie. Fill a filler of in the red, that's seven shorties on the sink. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing.